So this is the next letter. You know we have three letters for this semester. So this is our last letter, that is letter number 3. Write a letter to the editor of the children's magazine, that is Vidya Darshan magazine, requesting him to publish a story for you have written. Okay, so here also it is again a formal letter because you are formally writing to the Vidya Darshan magazine so that they can publish your written story. So again from, now see here I have given you a random address. This is not a proper address. So here you will write your own address again. This is plot number. This don't need to write this. You have to write your own address. Ye maine aise hi for an example diya hai. Then the date, and then this you will write exactly what I have given to you because this is the address of the receiver ones to whom we are writing the letter. To the editor, Vidya Darshan magazine, New Delhi, and it is their pin code 110005. Respected sir, that is salutation. Then the subject, what is the subject? Requesting to publish a story, you're requesting them to publish your story. So that is our subject. So here it goes. I am a long time reader of Vidya Darshan magazine. Recently I read a short story that appeared in your monsoon issue. You always welcome new writers to come up with some interesting and amazing stories. As per your encouragement, I have written and would request you to publish in your magazine. I will be highly obliged if you publish my story in your next issue. Thanking you, yours faithfully, your name and your signature. Now here I will highly obliged means main bahut hi khush hungi ya main bahut hi pleased hungi agar aapne mera likha hua story publish kiya to. So this is again a formal letter. So that's why up to the mark the paragraphs will be there. So it is here about Vidya Darshan. And you have read a story in the monsoon issue. So according to that, you got the boosting up to write your own and to publish the story. So you are requesting them to publish your story, which you have written yourself. And you are telling them you will be very pleased and happy if you will publish their story. So this is all about the third letter. Okay. So this both the letters, the three letters, it should be there in your notebook. When next time we will ask you the notebooks for checking. There should be the three letters in your notebook. Now I would like to tell you that one more essay was there. That was my hobby in your four essays. Now see, my hobby is, everybody is having their own hobbies. Ab mera dance hai, toh aapka singing hoga, kisi ka sports hoga, kisi ka kuch hoga. So that's why I'm not giving you that. You have to write it on your own. I've already given you three essays. So now you come to know how to write an essay. So hobby also, in hobby what you will do, first you will mention about different activities. From in first paragraph you will mention about different activities, how the different proper activities are there. Yeah, फिर दूसरों को जो पसंद आता है सब कुछ आप पहले लिखोगे first paragraph में छोटा सा. Then you will mention about your hobby, कि which is this is my favorite hobby, what is your favorite one. You will mention that. And why it is your favorite hobby, you will mention that. Then in the next paragraph you can say how you have developed that hobby, why you like that hobby, and why you want to continue with that hobby, and whether you will keep it as a hobby or you will take it as a talent and you will do something in future about it. And then as a conclusion part you can write ki this is because of all this, I was love with this hobby, or the conclusion part of the my hobby. और ऐसे भी आपको खुद को लिखना आना चाहिए. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव गिवन यू द थ्री मेन वंस सो दैट यू डोंट गेट कंफ्यूज. एंड माय हॉबी आई थिंक यू कैन राइट योर ओन. सो वी विल कंसिडर, आप जैसा भी लिखोगे आई विल कंसिडर बिकॉज यू आर राइटिंग फॉर योर ओन. एंड दिस वी हैव डन इन फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड ऑल्सो, वी हैव रिटन आवर ओन एसेज. सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड विद द फोर एसे. वेन यू विल राइट माई हॉबी बाई योर ओन, देन वी विल कंप्लीट विद द फोर एसे. वी हैव कंप्लीटेड विद द थ्री लेटर्स. Okay, so three letter I have given you. I have not given you to write your own because it is a formal letter. So I have given you. So rest I will give you later on. So four essays completed, three letters also completed. So pay attention, listen to the instructions properly, see to the formats properly, and then you write down in your notebook. Thank you.